So here we can see the holy closed. As you can see, there are two locks, one over here, one over there. There are two additional holes for XLR or jacks or PowerCon, one on the right and one on the left. And now I'm going to show you how to open the holy. Just open the lock, grab the handle and open it. And this is how it looks when the holy is open and ready for use. It's very simple to close again, lock the hatches and take it away. The weight is a total of 18 kilograms with the Fit controller in it and a hands-free 255 touchscreen and Mac Mini. 18 kilos, that's it. And then it's very easy to take it away on the road. There's a big handle on top where you can lift it and take it in your car or on the plane.